My dear students and parents, in this video, we are going to learn the definition of drift velocity, mobility, and current density. What is drift velocity? Drift velocity is defined as the velocity with which the electrons are drifted towards the positive terminal when the electric field is applied. It is denoted by the letter VD. The unit of the drift velocity is meter per second. Then what is mobility? Mobility is defined as the drift velocity when one unit electric field is applied. When one unit electric field is applied. This is the mobility. It is denoted by the letter mu. The unit of the mobility is meter square per volt second. The formula for the mobility is drift velocity by electric field. Drift velocity by electric field, VD by E. Both the drift velocity and mobility are velocity. In both the cases, the electrons are drifted with this velocity towards the positive terminal. Then, what is the difference between drift velocity and mobility? The difference is, in the case of drift velocity, any amount of electric field can be applied to drift the electrons towards the positive terminal. But in the case of mobility, one unit electric field is to be applied to drift the electrons towards the positive terminal. This is the difference between the drift velocity and mobility. Then we are going to see why the unit of mobility is obtained as meter square per volt second. What is the formula for mobility? The formula for mobility is drift velocity by electric field. What is the unit of drift velocity? The unit of drift velocity is meter per second. What is the unit of electric field? Even though there are many units of electric field, we are selecting the unit for electric field as volt per meter. Volt per meter. So if we divide the unit of drift velocity by the unit, we will get M by S divided by V by M. If the divisor comes as fraction, it should be reciprocated and multiplied. If we reciprocated and multiplied, the numerator V, that is capital V, will become as denominator, and the denominator small m will become as numerator. Then we will get meter square per volt second. Then the definition of current density. The current density is the current flowing per unit area. It is denoted by the letter capital J. The unit of current density is ampere per meter square. Ampere per meter square. The formula for the current density is current by area. Current by area. If this video is really beneficial to you, you can share this video with your friends, classmates, and relatives. You can also subscribe my channel.